The ultimate Porsche 964 collection is coming up for auction. Are you a fan of the 964? You know, the version of the Porsche 911 made in the early 1990s. Well, if you are, does RM Sotheby's have an auction in store for you? At Amelia Island this coming March, the Canadian automotive auction house will sell off no fewer than 12 of the second generation German sports car, and not your garden variety either. We're talking turbos and RS 3.8s here. Top of the heap, in fact, are a Carrera RS 3.8, an RSR 3.8, and a Turbo S Leichtbau, all of them in yellow from the 1993 model year. RS is valued at $1 million, the RSR at $1 million, and the Turbo at $1 million. Those are some big bucks for an early 90s Porsche, and if they're too rich for your blood, the rest carry 6, not 7 figure price tags. There's a red flat nose 89 Turbo, a yellow 91 Turbo 3.3. A silver 92 Carrera RS, another silver 93 Carrera RS America, a yellow 94 Speedster, and a yellow 94 Turbo 3.6, each valued at $200 to $250k. In between there's a pair of flat-nose 94 Turbo S models, one in silver for $500 to $650k and one in, yep, yellow for $600 to $800k, along with a white 91 Carrera Cup. $250 to $325k. RM Sotheby's photographer Patrick Ernson has beautifully captured what's billed as exclusively Porsche. The 964 collection in the gallery below, presented in the order mentioned above. So have a look. If you like what you see, and have the budget to spend, the Ritz-Carlton will be the place to be come March 10th during the Amelia Island Concours d'Elegance.